there is a moderately hypocagenic nodule in the right lobe. The lesion presents the so-called starry sky phenomenon caused by the numerous microcalcifications. It has a blurred border at the lower part. The lesion invades the normal parenchyma lower to the nodule. The nodule shows an increased, chaotic type intranodular blood flow.